Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Tracer by Mevious. I liked the last couple of maps, and we'll see how this one goes. Water hazard again. Light bridges, lasers... yeah, cool stuff. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Interesting. I know there was one map that people were saying they didn't use the light bridge on. Laser, which we have to use a portal for. Ooh, we got some moving platforms. Mm-hmm. And the exit door starts open. What? Really? Wow, this is actually clever map design. I thought I could just... cheat. No siree, cannot cheat. That is so mean. That is amazingly mean. Wow. Yeah, cause you can't get over there to get on the light bridge, there's no way. Okay, let's look up there again. How are we going to get those laser cubes? First of all, let's start by doing the obvious. And then let's just go from there. Okay, so doing the obvious worked, to my surprise. How did I toss that cube so far? I'm not good at cube throwing. What? What? Okay, I knew that these were two separate components and that they could do weird stuff like this, but I have never seen this happen before. This is hilarious. Wow. Okay, let's fix it real quick. There we go. Wow. This actually has me stumped. That I need to get on this platform and the light bridge be put there. Work. come on, let me... There. I like laser puzzles, but I just wish the lasers in this game didn't hurt you. What does this guy do? How high does that go? Yeah, come on. Is that the same height? No. Okay. Oh, of course that offsets it a little bit. That is clever. Are you ready for this? Yes! That is clever. I like that. Wow, I have never seen a light bridge puzzle combined with a laser puzzle like that. That was cool. That was cool. I'm gonna go favorite this map. This is really cool. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I will see you in another episode, and that was cool.